here?
We got here the pico guacamole lime artisan roll crispy chicken.
I already showed him. I showed him. What's the point of you showing
him? I showed him too.
What's the point? You ain't got to see it one time.
I don't care.
Get out of here.
They got a whole different box for it. Signature crafted.
That's what it's all about.
I'm going to eat McDonald's. I don't eat McDonald's at all, but just because it's had guacamole in it.
Pretty good.
I'll taste it.
Pretty good. Chicken is moist. Chicken is pretty moist. See that? Moist chicken. See the moistness dripping from the...
And then the perfect outer crispy part of the chicken is delicious.
Guacamole.
Delicious.
That's a good sandwich right there. McDonald's surprised me with this one.
It's good.
You know it's going to start eating like this? Some better teeth?
Who's going to start eating like that?
I am. That's how you know it's good. We suck the flavor out of the teeth like that. Like you savor every molecule, morsel. Savor every morsel.
This is
pretty
good.
I'm almost done.
I could definitely taste some good spices in there. The bread put the bread crumbs.
I definitely recommend this sandwich. Pelican. Fresh tomatoes. Pico de gallo. See McDonald's definitely trying to step up the game. Can't go wrong with the pico. But
and the brioche bun. It's a nice bun.
But for all y'all helping us out there, you know, sometimes you gotta take a chance, you know what I mean? Take a break, grab a McDonald's burger. But that's just my, that's just what I do. You can do whatever the fuck you want!